Hello, my name is Adela Jansani Fatia. I am from Lagos, Nigeria. I'm here to talk about a story. My son had pneumonia. It was a bad experience because I was not okay. I don't understand. He was crying, looking at me, breathing very fast. I was like, what's going on? I was scared. When the doctor said it was pneumonia, I was shocked. When he told us we are going to be admitted, I was like, is it very, very serious? Because I never had any experience about it before.
My son was 3 years when he had pneumonia. I discovered he was running temperature, he was breathing fast, and he was coughing, seriously. I think pneumonia is one of the serious sickness. If we do not go about it, or maybe when we ignore it, it will become a problem too. But when we discover all these symptoms, like cough, like breathing fast, like running temperature, we should try as quickly as possible to take them to health center so that they'll be taken care of.
Pneumonia is a regular occurrence at the time level. We see them too often, regularly. Pneumonia causes mild to life-threatening infection among the children below age 5. People that are most impacted by pneumonia in our community are the young age and the elderly because of the immunity. The immunity is not buoyant at younger age. Then at old age, the immunity is challenged. So they both two are at serious risk. Because of the impact of pneumonia in the community, education is paramount. We need to educate them. We need to sensitize them on regular vaccination. We need to sensitize the mother on absolute breastfeed for the first 6 months, because all these add together on prevention.